will mean you will pull out all the stops. There is perhaps no level to which you won't stoop in pursuit of the goal.
How many home has been done?
That's a Hawks way, but he runs into a clothesline by Rollins. Is it McIntyre's moment Saturday, Wade?
I gotta say yes.
A roll up McDonough looking for an upset here. Rollins kicks.
We've got a weakened Seth Rollins.
Swing blade.
McIntyre is a match for anyone, as Brock Lesnar himself once found out at WrestleMania.
Funny knee by Rollins collapses into the double hooks to lay now on J.D. McDonough, who kicks out at two.
Now even Seth, the World Heavyweight Champion, showing some frustrations. As J.D. McDonough, you might not like him, you have to respect his durability in that ring.
A highly talented McDonough.
So difficult to put him away.
Tremendous crowd here tonight on Monday Night Raw. The atmosphere will be electric come Saturday at Crown Jewel. Will McIntyre be in this position for Rollins to go for the stop? McDonough, however, moved out of harm's way momentarily. Looking for the pedigree was Rollins. McDonough again. What a headbutt!
Glaswegian kiss from the Irishman. Paged right out of Drew McIntyre's own book.
Again, I was going to mention that. That's what Rollins is going to have to try to avoid come Saturday at Crown Jewel. And now McDonough up to the top rope, looking to put the world champion away. Has to land on his feet, roll through as Rollins moved out of harm's way. Rollins hooking McDonough. McDonough, though, into the jackknife cover. Is it an up bridge out by Rollins? Seth turns it around. Went for a pedigree again. McDonough able to counter. Knee!
Three times he's attempted that pedigree, and every single time.
Oh my goodness! Cover by McDonough! Is it enough? And a kick out by Rollins!
Every single angle you come at J.D. McDonough, he has some form of reversal for it. Take a look at this. This is gravity-defying stuff.
McDonough trying to figure out how he did not put the world champion away there.
I'm trying to figure out how Judgment Day hasn't signed this guy up already.
He's trying to prove himself again here tonight.
Well, you hang in like this against Seth Rollins, and you get the upper hand this deep into the match, you are bloody good.
Again, the longer this match goes, the bigger the smile gets on the face of Drew McIntyre. Rollins with J.D. McDonough up high. Buckle bomb from the champion. Rollins headed up to the top.
Back and all. Putting it all.
Uh-oh. Mr. Money in the Bank, Damian Priest is here. Splash. Distraction. Counter. Cover. Rollins almost got picked off.
Damian Priest has a referee with him, too. We might see a cash in here, Cole.
Cash in anytime he wants. Against the world champion. Will it be tonight? Against Seth Rollins. A big smile on Priest's face as he relaxes here in